10 years.
Yeah, we've been working for Nelson Mandela since we were, you know, in our teens. And we did our first anti-apartheid show in Dublin in the late 70s. And I've been working for him on the anti-poverty stuff, the fight against HIV/AIDS. So we have a long relationship with him. We turned up actually for one of the 4664 shows in South Africa. He's a huge part of our life. And it's kind of, you feel for him because in a way he's a huge part of so many people's life. He didn't have a life himself. That is kind of his story. Everyone thinks they own him, and that's the way he wanted it. You know, he gave himself to be a kind of global leader at the end, which is mad. You know, if you think about it, where he came from.